an ABC News brief. Now from Washington, Jack Smith.
Good evening. Faced with a growing exodus to the West and demands for reform at home, East Germany today pledged to liberalize foreign travel. Nevertheless, thousands of East Germans continued streaming into West Germany through Czechoslovakia, causing a huge traffic jam at the border. Vladimir Horowitz, whose flawless technique and emotional depth made him the world's preeminent pianist, is dead of a heart attack at 85. More later on the Weekend Report.